Hey, Beauty?
Yes, Bella?
Can I talk to you for a moment?
Of course.
Okay, so, well, it's better if I just start from the beginning. Well, when we decided on becoming wild, I wasn't really wanting to become wild, okay? So, but I wanted to be with my friends, so I went with them anyways. But now, what's wrong? Tell me. Well, now Eclipse is telling me that he wants me to be happy, and he's telling me to go back. But I don't want to go back, but I also do want to go back. I want to be with my brother, who's still being owned. But I also want to be with my friends. And, well, okay, don't tell him I said this, but the one I love, Eclipse. You like Eclipse? I have ever since I was a filly. Ever since I met him, ever since my owner bought me, I liked him. And then as I got to know him more, I started to fall in love with him. Bella, okay, I don't know what you should do, but what I do know is that you need to follow your heart. If you want to be with your brother, then be with your brother. But if you want to be with the one who you love, then be with the one you love. It's not my decision, it's yours. You need to make that decision on your own. But what I do know is both will be very great. And I'm sure if you do end up choosing to be with your brother, you could come, I'm sure Calypso would let you come over and visit Eclipse every once in a while. But if you do end up choosing to be with your brother, then you need to tell him before you go. Because who knows, he might like you back. I doubt it. Who would like me? Bella, don't ever say that. You're a beautiful horse, and a lot of other horses would love you. And I know he, okay, well, I don't know if he does love you or not, but it's worth a shot. What do you have to lose? My friendship. Okay, well, it's your call. Don't tell him and leave. Tell him and leave. Stay here and tell him. Or don't tell him and stay. It's your choice, not mine. So, do what your heart thinks is right. Good luck. But, I don't... Beauty! I still don't know what to do! Should I stay, or should I go? Should I tell him, or should I not? Why does this have to be so complicated? I know my heart is telling me to stay here and tell him, but what if that's a wrong decision? Okay. I've made up my mind. Okay, let's do this. You know, I kind of always knew that you were gonna choose to leave. So, you're not mad?
No. Why would I be mad? It's what you want. So, it's not really my choice to make you leave or make you stay. Well, I mean, I guess, yeah, it is my choice if I want to make you leave. But, anyways, it's what you want, right? Yes, it is what I want.
Are you sure?
You kind of seem like you want to stay.
Are you positive you want to leave?
Yes, I'm positive. I want to go.
All right, well, do you want me to tell the herd or do you want to?
No, I'm going to leave right now, but I do want you to give a message to Eclipse.
Okay, I'll give a message to him.
I can't believe I'm actually doing this. I'm leaving Eclipse. Oh, no. Okay, I have to stick with my decision. Let's go home. Yes, finally! Bella! Oh, I missed you, girl. Oh my gosh, I am so happy you're safe. Where were you?
There. Let's go home.
She really left?
I can't believe it. I mean, I never really liked her, but I didn't expect her to leave so soon.
Why did she leave, Mommy? Did she not like us?
No, that's not why she left. She wanted to go back. Oh, Eclipse, can I talk to you for a moment? It's kind of important. It's a message from Bella.
Sure. Let's go.